weirdos. Welcome back to some Wasteland 2. We have been preparing a little bit, sold some junk and stuff. Now what I plan to do is I plan to bust into the building where jerks live. This one. Oh, and we also need to open this up. Okay, so let's see, first things first. You stand by here. You stand by here, but now I need you to disable the alarm. Okay, and now get back here and get tactical. We're trying to block the doorway so that the robots can't get out, but who knows? Anywho, these are all mooks, but where are the people with, like, names and shit? The ones that we're supposed to poison. Okay, who carries guns? Let's make you vomit. Tower guard, tower guard, tower guard, tower guard. Oh, wait. I wanted to do this. Bam! Okay, let's see. Ambush. Yep, shoot through the walls, you. Break them arms. To one shot you all. Sploosh. Okay, you guys, ambush. Boom. Your legs as well. Gosh. Oh my goodness. Okay, you ambush. How? So he did shoot through the wall. Gotcha. I should say the walls here are pretty shitty. Yeah. And we're done! Oh my god, it worked. Okay. Loot! Yeah, yeah. What else have we got? Oh, only junk. I think let's leave it for now. I'm starting to see seams. Wait, what? But we did. Wait. Can we shoot it? Ugh. Bash it. Whew. Bashed you along. Oh shit, I wanna reload. Okay, so because I failed to save before after the fight before, we had to do it a little bit over. Oh, okay. Better loot. Never mind. The fighting good a little bit greater efficiency. Also, we disarmed this door before coming in. Uh oh! Repair it, repair it, repair it. Yoink! Okay, let's do a little save before again. Huh. Interesting. You carrot. Some sort of faction armor? I don't know. Okay, now let's barge through that door. Splash.
Such beauty from such humble materials.
Okay, but now the thing is, we've been all over this place, but we still haven't found the bad guys. So I think let's maybe visit the old lady by the distillery. I don't want to let the mayor down until we have dealt with all the jerks. Junk. This is already the distillery, and this is the drunken god. save here. Easy now. Also, right, so in here we have a leather jerk, a leather jerk, a leather jerk. None of the named ones, though. I think we're cool either way. Like we can do it. We're supposed to block the door, guys. Oh, okay, the doorway is only one square. Okay, that will work. Oh, here we go. Yes, please shoot through the walls. I like that one better. Flank them. Some jerks in the other room. Maybe go here, pick yourself up. points. Okay then. Take that room first. Ambush. Shoot right now, and we have blocked out that guy. Boom. Let's break your arms as well. What? Let's do the usual thing with you. Oh no! Shut the door. Meanwhile, you guys move in. shoot those through the window. That's a much better idea. Is it yours? Oh, it's locked. Okay. Doorway, that's the thing. Sniper in. You stay here. Way. Good, 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 good. Combat lockpicking, ooh. Move back. Oh, we have all the big guns here. Oh. We shall do ambush, like all the ambush. Again.
eager to die? Guards!
Whoopsie!
Prepare to die.
To do some combat medicing. Let's do some more because I want to keep her punching. Goody. No cover. Never mind. So now you find the window. Brilliant. Meanwhile, you get in here. Maybe we can use that meat after all. Another button. Who did you shoot? Let's bust you up as well. Punch him! Punch him more! Like, I think we're probably missing some awesome story possibilities here. Whoopsie! But... I mean... they attacked us and shit, so... Guys, this is a window. You can shoot through the window, you know? Okay, now let's do this again. Maybe... over here and turn. Oof. shooting. Oh yeah, so I want to try something here. Okay then. I guess we will just have to keep shooting. Or brawling. Oops. Window. Yep, that's self-defense, all right. Shot. Take it. Okay, just normal shot. Take it. Wait, oh, the fight is still going on. Okay. Right. And turn. Let's work our way over there then. You stay. Doorways. Okay, we need you at the door. Everybody else, get over here. I don't know if we can even open this door then. Or something. Okay, you have a shit ton of points. Move over here. Oh, and you have even more. See if we can pick something up. Ooh. Ew! Have any dynamite? Oh, give it to him. Just hold on to your points. She might not appreciate that we're trying to break down her door, but eh. I don't know any other way to keep it going right now. Okay, step up, step away, step away. Okay, it's open. Oh no, here he goes again. Nice. Wasted your ambush. Congrats. Both shooties, right? Boom. Big fat manual save. And now let's see what she thinks about it all. Okay.
Thank you for letting us into your home. Oh no, I'm just a mutant.
As well. Let's see now. Who can take care of some of this stuff? So we have named shotgun and no name shotgun, so we were gonna dismantle the no name ones. Better. that by doing the shooty option, there were some more interesting story perspectives that closed up. Like, it would have been interesting to know what we could possibly do with the water and what we could how we could poison stuff and so on. Okay, let's get him down.
Thank you, strangers. Feels good to move around again. With Dangler out of the way, the rest of the leather jerks should leave town. I'm afraid I need a moment to collect myself, but if you come to my house later, I will thank you properly. Until then.
Right. Now, which one is your house? I wonder. He's going that way. Oh, was that his house? Can we follow him? Not.
Hey, you folks. This is Mayor Von Gratz. Just wanted to let you know that I'm back in my office now, thanks to the Desert Rangers. And I'm going to do my best to get old Rhodia back on its feet. So if you've got any problems that need addressing, just stop on by. My door is always open. And, thanks for sticking by me. Take care now.
Oh yeah, that is the mayor's house. Okay. Take a look at these. Although we already have plenty right now. Let's see. What about her? Although she's pretty good with these as well. I will have to think. Hello.
There you are, Rangers. Thank you again. I only wish you could have done something about the disease. Though you were not able to help us cure our sick,
we
still owe you a debt for free in our town. Therefore, you're welcome to use our radio transmitter as you see fit. If you can get it working again, that is. Also, now that the jerks are gone, There are several things we could use help with to get us back on our feet, if you were interested. Oh, thank you. That's one worry off my mind, at least. I don't think I'll be trusting it to Chris anymore. I suppose no one does anything out of the goodness of their hearts anymore, not even lawmen. Fine. Here's a reward for doing something that's supposed to be your job.
Oh, shut up.
Thanks.
Was he sending those radio messages? Those guys were. Never mind.
Well, relations were severed with our best trading partner when the leather jerks took over. And we need to let that community know we're back in business. If in your travels you happen to visit Angel Oracle, I'd be grateful if you told their leader that the jerks are gone and Rhodia is ready to trade again.
Okay.
Excellent. Be sure.
Right, I want to check something.
So many dead. What a pity.
Your strength in adversity has been rewarded. Congratulations, Mr. Mayor.
Let's go check the clinic, and if the cure thing is dependent on letting the mayor down, then I'm gonna back up a few saves.
Just want to let you know, Mrs. Willits over at Willits Farm has a surplus of beets and sweet potatoes, and she's willing to trade for roofing supplies and tars. Just see her at her place. She'll be in the shed.
Also, it could be that we have to resolve the whole Beatrix thing before letting the mayor down. So there's that. Here's what I think. I think I'm gonna go back to the save after that fight, and I'm gonna hold off letting the mayor down, because that seems to resolve too many things all at once. And instead, I'm gonna poke my head out and check out that other map. And then there's the whole matter of Beatrix. Although that seems to be a more long-term thing, because the radio stuff is a long-term thing. So right now we are going back to that save. Yes. This is where we're at. We still have a lot of... We need to do some looting and get these rifles out of here and whatnot. And then we shall see what the world map offers. Oh, also, let's talk to her. Did we talk to her yet? Oh, and also,
thank you for letting us into your home.
Yep.
Oh no, I'm just a mutant.
So I also realized that the dude who is spending some time with a lady out here, that's the mayor's son. So that's why it wasn't wise to just kill him. But I'm gonna end this episode here. I will see if I will capture some more tonight. If I do, I will see you then. Thank you very much for watching. Bye!